What gets my goat? I'll tell you what's getting my goat. All these shows on the TV about vampires, for God's sake! Typical TV. They pick a genre, see that it's successful, and then they all jump on the bandwagon. The next thing you know, 20 vampire shows on the TV. I mean, they are flogging the genre to death. Or undeath. But they're flogging it. You get the point. And all of the vampires are always perfectly beautiful individuals. Oh, yeah. Perfect teeth. Okay, they got the... They're the most beautiful of the beautiful. I mean, they're almost beautiful enough to be on CSI. Hardly ever an ugly vampire. Which is really what you should expect. After all, they're supposed to be hundreds of years old. There's got to be a bit of wear and tear occasionally. If you're ever cast as an ugly vampire, you know you're not going to last very long. It's a bit like being one of those red-suited security guys on Star Trek. I mean, the idea that Buffy, this teenager, could become a vampire slayer is just completely ridiculous. It's about as ridiculous as me becoming a vampire slayer. Do you see what I mean? And these vampires, they've been around a long time. They've survived for eons. It seems a bit strange that they should suddenly fall prey to a pubescent teenager. If there's one thing you are when you're a vampire, it's patient. I mean, the girl's gotta go to sleep sometime. And when she does, these modern vampires must be bloody stupid. If you know that your weak point is a stake through the heart, shouldn't they wear body armour? Or at least a metal plate over the old ticker? Meh! Oh, yeah.